One day, Meenu and Chinu were sitting with their mother and discussing the plan for the summer vacations. So what was the plan for these vacations? The mother says, on this summer vacation, they are going to visit their grandmother. That's really fun. So how are they going to travel to their grandmother's house? They are definitely going to travel by train. So Meenu and Chinu quickly rush to Sahil and explain their plan of the vacation. So he was also very much excited, and he also tells that he is going to visit his aunt. Then all together, three of them decided, why not let us write down about a holiday, how we have spent, and then we will see that who has spent the holiday in a better one and who has written the best one. So they all three agreed and just said goodbye to each other. Now, when Chinu and Meenu had started their journey, as you can see, they had just came back to their mother. The mother wanted both of them to see the train ticket. Train ticket, but they had to go after some days. Why are they getting the ticket so early? That is very surprising. Do you know that we have to get the train ticket in advance so that we can have a seat reserved? So we have to make our seats reserved for the long journeys on which we go, right? So you can have a look at the ticket of this train now. So many things are written on the ticket if you will see carefully. Let us read and see how many things are written on this. The first one is the journey, as you can see, the source and destination. They are starting from Ramgarh and they are going to Alipur, right? And what else is written here? Here is the train number written. Here are the seat numbers written. And here, as you can see, are so many things written. What else is written over here? Let us see. You can see the price of the ticket, total price. The age of the family members who are traveling on the ticket is also written. But why is the age written? That is because the ticket rate for the small children are different. The ticket charges are fixed like this. There is no ticket charge for the children up to 5 years. For children up to 5 to 12 years, there is charge of only half ticket, right? And for more than 12, it is the normal charge. So that is why on the ticket, we have all the members, all the travelers who are going. We have to write their ages also. So we know how much is the total pricing for the ticket. So, bus says there will be no ticket for me. I can travel in free because he is not even 5 years old, right? So, what do you see? You have also seen the date of journey, right? They were going to travel on the 12th. That will be the Thursday. So, they all had decided to go to the station on the day of their journey, right? And they all went. When they reached the station, they saw this chart over here and they came to know on which time their train was arriving. And their train finally arrived after some time. So they boarded their train and Chinu was deciding to go and sit on the top berth. But the mother explained that top berths are not reserved for us. They are not our berths. We have the 68 number berth. That will be this one. Now Meenu says, where is she going to keep the bag? So they have kept the bag to the other side, right? And where do these people sit? Now Buzz asks, where does he sit? So he can sit anywhere, even on the window. When the train started moving, you can see so many places that are just passing by. But Chinu is wondering, why is everything just moving behind? So Meenu explains, it is not like that. It is not going that way. It is not going backwards. When we are looking outside the window, the things are looking that they are moving back. But they are not moving back, but our train is moving forward. That is why the things are appearing as if they are going back, right? It is the train that is moving forward. So, even Buzz has noticed the same thing. So, Buzz notices the sun that it is going to set and it looks like an apple. Oh my God! Now Chinu and Meenu corrected him that it doesn't look like an apple but like an orange, because the sun was orange in orange color when it was setting. When they again looked outside the train, as you can see, train window, they noticed a pond and so many ducks in that. So there were beautiful places, green places, that is the greenery, and they even saw some dry places like these. This is because people have cut trees and they do not take good care of the trees. And we know it is very bad because it destroys our environment. On their way, they also see so many vehicles that were standing outside. That was the place known as railway crossing, right? Now, what is a railway crossing? It is a place where roads meet the railway track, and they have these barriers or the gates which become closed when the train is passing by. So, all the vehicles have to wait till the train has completely passed by. So, it is for the safety of the people, right? So, when the train has passed, the gates again get open and the vehicles will be able to pass the railway track. Okay, one more thing. At any railway crossing, we should always look at the both sides and then only cross over the railway track, right? Because sometimes there are railway tracks which do not have these gates and it can be risky, right? So, they just noticed that the sound of the train had suddenly changed. Why was that? Because they were crossing the bridge, and that is because the bridge is at a height, so the train is moving or crossing the river or the bridge at a very height. That is why its sound changed, and suddenly everything appeared dark. That was because the train was passing through a tunnel, right? When they had crossed the tunnel, it was fine. They also noticed that the different stations had come on their way and the people were wearing different kinds of clothes. The people were speaking different languages. This is because they were traveling through different places, and at each place people speak different languages and people wear different types of clothes. Because they were traveling through different states, so you must be able to hear different kinds of languages like Kannada, Telugu, Tamil, Rajasthani and so on. They had finally reached their destination, so they decided to pick up their bags and get down the railway station. And there only they found the bus, so they have taken, or you can see that they have boarded the bus. So bus is asking, why haven't they purchased the bus ticket in advance? Because we do not have to do that, we can get it then and there only. When the train and bus journeys are done by these kids, they compared that two journeys are so different with each other, right? Only the place where train stops is known as railway station, but the place where bus stops is known as a bus stop, right? So we know that there are two places. It is known as a bus stand or a bus depot, whereas the place where train stops is known as a railway station. After they had reached, they had to cross the river. So they all sat in this boat to cross the river. Now, the kids were very much enjoying their journey to their grandma's house, right? And they also heard some water splashing around and it looked very colorful. That was because of the beautiful fishes around them. And finally, they had reached across the grandma's village. When they had just reached, they found a bullock cart person that was going. So he also asked to please drop them. They already asked the person to drop them to their grandma's house. That was the fourth house across the street. And when they all boarded the bullock cart and they finally reached their grandma's house. So that was fun. Maybe kids, you also go to your grandma's place or some new place on your vacations. Don't you enjoy your journey? There are so many different things that you can also notice on your journeys.